All right, always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. It is time for another Florida story. Let's get to this. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes, it happened again. It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a toilet snake situation in Florida. Real quick, let's get to this. I believe it's a toilet python.
Wow. The only thing worse than finding someone didn't flush the toilet is a snake popping out of one.
Okay, what a setup that is, right?
Only thing worse.
Only thing worse than finding an unflushed log is an actual snake? Is that the power rankings of things you don't want to find in the toilet? One is snake.
Two is unflushed log.
This happened to a guy in Coral Springs over the weekend. The told police he lifted up the toilet seat and a 4-foot-long python jumped up and bit his arm.
Whoa! It bit his arm?
Coming out of the bowl.
It bit his arm? All right, so he goes to lift the toilet seat up.
And then
he gets his arm bit. I got to be honest, that guy was kind of lucky.
I'd rather
have my arm bitten. Like
if he would have come down cheeks first, God only knows.
If you have to get bit by a toilet snake, all right, the arm's not a bad place, right? If you can't avoid a toilet snake bite,
if you can't avoid a toilet snake,
I would take a bite on the arm because you don't want that toilet snake to nip your privates or anything.
Yeah, you're not paying attention.
Or nip your butt cheeks, right?
Oh, go down cheeks first.
Actually, a lot of meat back there, right? A lot of meat back there, get cheeks, right?
Yeah, too close to everything else, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Better than sitting on the toilet in that scenario, I guess.
Yeah, definitely.
The snake was not poisonous, and it was later removed.
I mean, you gotta
poison.
You gotta learn. imagine getting bit by a poisonous toilet snake. Can you imagine that? Especially if you get bit on the butt.
You got me.
You have to go find like a somebody in the house. Oh gosh!
Look at it.
Who's gonna get the poison out? All right, hold on. I know you're my best friend.
Yeah, yeah.
If I got bit on the butt cheek by a poisonous toilet snake.
Up high cheek or low cheek?
Listen, all of you who have a best friend out there, I want you to pose this question to them today. you find your best friend and say, hey, if I got bit on the butt cheek by a poisonous toilet snake.
Is this life or death?
Life or death. You're the only one around. You have no time for 911. The only way to survive is to suck the poison out.
Oh, God.
Okay? Would you suck the poison out?
Somebody's got to be the hero. You're my best friend.
It's a yes, isn't it?
You wouldn't do it for me?
I would.
Okay.
Absolutely, I would.
It's friendship there.
Yeah. You got to learn a lesson when you're sitting down, man. Especially when there's a toilet snake involved. I feel like we get a story like this like once every couple months. Like somebody
never a biter though.
Uncovered a toilet snake though. Yeah, this guy got his arm bit. That's why I gotta check before you sit. Check before you sit.
Okay.
Check before you sit. Don't get bit. Come on now. Check before you sit. Check before you sit. Check before you sit. Don't get bit.
What's in there?
Long and brown.
Oh, boy.
Long and green.
What could it be?
Long and mean.
Uh-oh.
Toilet snake. Long and brown. Long and green. Long and mean.
Long and mean?
Toilet snake. Check before you sit. Check before you sit.
What?
Check before you sit. Don't get big.
Okay.
You gotta check before you sit. Check before you sit.
Yes.
Check before you sit. Don't get big. Your butt cheeks are in danger.
Oh, damn.
Your privates are in danger.
Oh, boy.
Got a question for you.
Huh.
Ask a friend.
Okay.
Would you suck the poison out if I get bit again? Whoa. Check before you sit. Check before you sit.
What?
Check before you sit. Don't get bit by the toilet snake, yo.